Hello everyone, welcome to PyLib course. So in this video I will be demonstrating on the rotation method. Here I have already drawn some shapes, like I have drawn one polygon and then one rectangle, one circle here and then one triangle. So basically what I'm going to do here is I want to make this handle rotate so that it looks like my windmill project. I've drawn only one handle right now, so I just want to replicate this, and maybe I will draw around four handles and then make this handle rotate. So for that I have drawn one handle. This one is a code for my handle, so I will just replicate this. I will make this handle too, and then I will draw a handle to here. So you see that actually I have drawn one handle with the same coordinate, but then it did not appear here. It does not mean that it's not appearing, but then it was overlapped. So for that I need to set a rotation, like maybe for this I will be making around, I will make like a rotation to zero, and then maybe for this I will make like a maybe at 90 degree. So let me check. So basically what I have did here is I've just replicated this handle and made it rotate so that it has been rotated by 90 degree. Basically in PyLib, like this one is a degree, like I'm not rotating anything here. I want to make it default, and then like for this it should rotate anti-clockwise 90 degree. When we mention the angle positive, rotate anti-clockwise. Like if the angle is negative, it will rotate in clockwise. I want my handle to appear somewhere around here. So for that what we have to do is we have to set an anchor point so that the rotation will happen based on their anchor point. So I will make this handle 1.setAnchor, the center of the rotation. For that I will give a center of circle, because my handle, like I want my handle to rotate at the center of circle. So I will copy here, and then I will copy the same with the handle 2. So let me run this. Still not working. Let me check. Yeah. So now you see that my my original handle is this, and it has rotated like anti-clockwise direction at 90 degree. You see that if you look it here, it will be exactly 90 degree, and then the anchor point is at the center of the circle. So maybe I will make around four handles. You just need to copy paste this code, like to say. This one will be for my handle 3. Why I'm not changing any coordinate for the handle is because I want my handle to look uniform. This handle set 2. I'll make this handle 4. And then handle 4. But then like we have to mention the rotation, otherwise it will overlap on each other. So I'll make this around 180. And then so that I'll 270, so that like my handle will be separated uniformly with 90 degree. Copy paste. Okay, this one is for handle 3, this one is for handle 4. Yeah, it's working now, it's perfect. So it's quite easy with the help of rotation. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this handle rotate. So for that I will call here handle rotation. Like I want to make my handle 1 rotate. So for that handle 1 rotation, this is equal to rotation plus 1. That means what I'm doing here is I want my handle 1 to rotate the degree of 1. That means this handle will keep on rotating, because you see here this one is inside a repeat loop. That's why it should keep on rotating. Let's check for the handle 1. Like you see, now my handle 1 is rotating and it is in anti-clockwise direction, because our degree is 1 and it is a positive. So it's, so what happens if I change this like to negative? Like you see, it will rotate in clockwise. So I want all my handles to rotate. So what I need to do is I just need to replicate all this code. Handle 3, handle 4, handle 3, handle 4. So same thing, handle 3. Like it is all rotated. Why I am giving here like equal value is because equal degree is because I want my handle to rotate uniformly. So what happens if I change somewhere here, like 45 degree, like handle 3. When you see now, handle 3 rotates with 45 degree and it's like it's not uniform. So for that, I'm giving a save. That's why I'm making it a uniform rotation. Now you see that my handle rotates uniformly. So you can do same with the text, like my text is here. I want to make it rotate like text.degree. Yeah, you see that my text has rotated 15 degree. Got another project here, like maybe a sunflower. Like what I'm going to do is I want this image look like a flower. So for that, it's quite easy. I've written a quote here, nothing different. Like I've drawn one circle, one ellipse, and a flower petal. And then I'm setting around 15 degree. I'm continuously drawing a petal at a degree of 15. That means you see that between this two, it should be a 15 degree. Like what happens if I increase 90 degree? You see that the difference between these two petal is 90 degrees somewhere from here, and I have set anchor at the center of the circle, and then you see it is a 90 degree. That means between these two, it will be a 90 degree. Let's take with 45. Between these two petal, the difference 45 degree.